Beto O'Rourke is off the campaign trail right now after he was hospitalized over the weekend for a bacterial infection. The Democratic nominee for governor of Texas said in a statement that he sought treatment at Methodist Hospital in San Antonio after feeling sick on Friday. O'Rourke added that he received IV antibiotics. His symptoms have improved, but he will postpone events until he's fully recovered. So he's staying at home in El Paso.